If you followed my journey of building the micro shop, you might have noticed I mentioned the Riving Knife at least a few times, but I have been deferring adding it to the build for quite some time. Safety features are important, especially with DIY projects, so let's add it now and delay no more. Just in case you are not aware of what a Riving Knife is, it is a metal blade attached on the table saw's track, used to split longer boards and minimize the likelihood of a kickback. You will see what I mean at the end of this video. I've decided to reuse some metal enclosure from an old guitar amp as the material for my blade. Cutting metal with a hacksaw was really a naive idea, so a proper tool has been employed for the job. I was clearly enjoying playing around with my angle grinder, just enough to forget recording most of the job, but I'm pretty sure it's obvious how the shape of the blade was created from a printed template. After that, I gave it some finishing with a file and proceeded to shape it up a bit to then cut some wooden elements following the plans. It's worth mentioning the board splitter should be of the same thickness or thinner compared to the blade. I stumbled upon this problem when I first made my first version from a 3mm metal sheet, only to find out it didn't really work with my new 1mm fine saw blade. The prepared parts are now checked to see if they make sense together. They seem alright, and now some holes need to be drilled in both plywood and metal elements so that the whole element can be assembled and held firmly. Now a slot in the work surface is required. It took some careful marking to make sure it's all parallel with the blade. Cutting the tiny slot required a lot of patient drilling with the smallest of drill bits. Be careful not to break them little bits. The finished slot fits perfectly and the riving blade is perpendicular to the worktop. Let's now attach the blade to the Microscope. For that, two T-nuts are used, which get screwed into the back of the box. I think I did a pretty good job in general, as the blade is aligned almost perfectly. Let's just see it in action, and in the meantime, I invite you to subscribe to my channel. Also, do consider giving this video a like, and hopefully I see you next time.